guys, and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've vlogged, but I thought I'd bring you guys along with myself and my sister Jessica. So we are on our way to Tri-Cities. As you can see, we're in the car right now. We are on a mission to go find some dresses for a quinceañera, and so hopefully it's mission accomplished and I come back with something. So yeah, so I will just be vlogging and just recording whatever and whoever, and yeah. So yeah, so it's actually really funny because my sister comes and picks Kim to the house to pick me up or whatever, and we're actually matching. We're wearing green and white, and she says she went with her friends earlier to go have breakfast, and one of her other friends is wearing green and white. So I guess green and white is the vibes. You see River in the back saying hi. Say hi to the vlog, Rivs. Say hi to the vlog, Rivs. She's just back there chilling. Got my sister driving. It was just now raining on us, just randomly, but the sun's out. It's freaking hot. I'm a little sweaty, but that's okay. Oh, I'm trying to stretch my arm. I can't. So my mission today, as far as the dress, as you guys know, I usually go with like black dresses, so I'm trying to stay away from that. Jessica, what kind of color are you trying to go for?
Well, I already found my black dress,
which looked really nice on her, by the way. She already showed me,
and I found this floral one that I really liked, but the fit just wasn't quite how I wanted it, so I'm hoping for a floral or like a champagne.
I think champagne would look good on her skin tone. Me, I do want to do more of a vibrant color. What's so funny? She's laughing over there. She's not used to this whole vlog thing. And so normally she's not that quiet, so don't let that fool you because she talks a lot. But yeah, so I want to go with an A-line dress, something that kind of hugs the upper body and then kind of flows. So yeah, like I was saying, I just want to get like an A-line dress where it flares out, but what were you saying? She was saying she bought these seamless extensions.
Stop.
Extension gang, come on. If you ain't wearing them, then you're a hoe. And your mom's a hoe. And your dad's a hoe. And your sister's a hoe. Just kidding.
Please do not add that.
Tri-Cities. You can see the little bit of rain coming down, sprinkling. Skies are beautiful. I'm wearing my new sandals. It's funny, I think me and my sister have like kind of mentioned a few times that sometimes like when we're recording and we're like talking, we kind of sing as we talk. So how I was like, and I got my new sandals, and hi, how are you? Huh, don't we? Right?
Yes.
Like we sing. This girl's talking so proper, it's kind of cracking me up a little bit. Because she's really trying to. This is not her, guys. This is not her. It was so funny because we were in the car the other day, right? And my sister kind of talks. I consider my sister as like the preppy white girl of the family. Let me turn this camera around really quick. So, yeah, so I consider my sister to be like the preppy kind of like white girl of the family. And so we were kind of doing some stuff the other day. We were going to the Marshalls, we went to Ross, whatever, and she was dropping me off, and we were just talking about like relationships, like how when we know we're done, you know. And all of a sudden she's like, when I know I'm done with you, I just know I'm done with you. And she doesn't talk like that, so I'm like, dang, that's how I know you're really done, when you start saying with you, girl. And so it was just, that shit cracked me up. But yeah, guys, it should be a fun day. Let's see where the vlog takes us. By the way, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also comment down below if you want my sister in more of these videos.
It's after midnight and she's on your phone, saying come over cause she's all alone. got your ex by your tongue. Why is she calling now after? Obviously, cause that shit did not last. I know how old.
Where are we gonna hit up first?
Mi gustos.
So we're gonna pick up Anissa's. We're finally gonna pick up Anissa's Quince video and pictures. And while we're here, we are going to try on some dresses.
Yeah, bitches.
Little Mexico. Oh, I want some tacos. See the dresses. She says some tacos. Some tacos. Dresses. So now we're going up. We're gonna try on some dresses. Like I said, we are on our way to go get Rivy something to eat. As you can see, you're like I was saying, I did try on some dresses there at the Mexican place, but everything was just a little too disorganized. Everything was like crammed together, so it was really hard to sort through the dresses to see which ones I wanted to try on. I would rate my experience there probably a 4 out of 10, honestly. I really didn't like the fitting rooms. It was just a little bit too chaotic. And like I said, my sister just received her photos from the quinceañera that she has been waiting for a very, very, very long time. I swear, like a year later, she finally gets her stuff, and it just wasn't good quality. So if you guys are going to plan a quinceañera and you guys need photography and videography, don't go to Mi Gustos.
Them out.
Who cares?
I don't like doing that.
Don't go there.
Say, like, if you want to know.
If you want to know if their quality PM is good, it's not. Oh my God. But anyways, yeah, we keep it real on this vlog. She doesn't really want me to call them out, but if you're going to be spending that ridiculous amount of money, don't go there. Rivy's trying to get fussy, so let's go get her some fries and some chicken nuggets. I'm starting to get fussy. I'm getting hangry. It's about that time. I need something in my belly. In my belly. Yeah, so. Alright, so now we're going to David's Bridal. This store is closing, and they have 60% off, so maybe we'll find a dress. Thank you, sister. Okay, so this is gonna be the first dress that I try on. Then I have these other ones, just kind of different colors. Look at me. She's cracking up over here.
Oh, she's laughing.
Yeah. That's okay, thank you. So I said yes to the dress, you guys. I found my dress for the quince. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of clips, but let's show you guys our fitting rooms. Okay. This is the dress my sister likes, but she has this other one that I really love on her. I already saw blue on her, so. Alright, you guys, so a big shout out to David's Bridal. They're having a closeout sale. Me and Jessica got our dresses for the quince. Jessica, you happy with your choice? I say come down to David's Bridal. They're hooking you up with an extra discount on top of what they already got going on. They got some cute ass dresses. 10 out of 10 for my experience. So we're getting hangry. We've been hangry for like an hour or so. So we're here at Chipotle. About to get a burrito, baby. Put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby, or what? She gets all shy. So we got Chipotle, Jessica got some tacos, we got some agua frescas, a burrito, and River's got her rice and chicken. And her lemonade.
Not going on.
I love you. Bye, baby.
What do you say?
I said, buy my little lovey dovies. Adios, mi amor.
Bye, baby.
Bye, mi amor. Love you.
I love you, baby. Bye, baby.
Bye, go mini.
Bye, baby.
Bye, mi amor. Love you, babe.
Bye, baby. Bye, baby.
A year later.
Te dije que I love you, cabrón.
I said I love you.
Oh, okay. Yay.
Alright, you guys, well, that concludes our day in Tri-Cities. We are going back past the Blue Bridge. We are going to hold our breaths in 3, 2, 1. Vlogs with me, and hope you enjoyed the video. Bye bye.